What's up, everybody? It's your girl Daisy Simo, aka La Daisy, and we're back again with Drinks with Daisy. All right, so I'm gonna make a lemon drop. Again, I'm not a bartender, and I am a tequila girl, so let's see how this vodka is gonna do. Shout out to Rock. All right, let's get it started. So what you need for this drink today is lemon. My lazy ass just got some squirts. Some vodka, and then some simple syrup, and some sugar. So first step, what we're gonna do is grab your shaker, grab some ice, and you're gonna grab some lemon. Just honestly, it's a lemon drop, you know, so put some simple syrup, put a little bit to taste. And then we're gonna grab some vodka. This is the key ingredient to make the best lemon drop, trust me. Honestly, eyeball it. It's looked out. I'm a heavy-handed girl. What can I say? A little bit more right there. All right. Two shots of vodka. And then we get this. And you just shake it. Hey. So you just shake it until it becomes frosty, like this. A little bit warm. Take the room. Alright. Now, what we do is I'm just gonna grab the lemon right here and just put a little bit on the side right here. Just like I grabbed a napkin, really. So you could just put it on the side and then you're gonna rim it with some sugar. I'm wetter than the island. All right, boom. Now it's rimmed. And then you're going to grab your drink. And you're just going to pour. Ooh, it smells so good. Ooh. It's so good, you guys. Try out the recipe. Tag me. Let me know what you guys feel. And then I have you speaking Spanish shit. Boom. So there you have the Daisy Simo lemon drop. Cheers. Come with Drinks with Daisy, never dizzy with Daisy, getting crazy with Daisy. Hey, follow me on everything at Daisy Simo, DAISYSIMO. Don't send me a bitch. It gets lit, so just watch out. But anyways, all right, thanks for tuning in. Bye, guys. Cheers.